physicality, and with that, my worldview. I think any training we do, and anything we do is a training. Any practice has a worldview with it. This practice of looking at the body, looking at the intelligence of what evolution has offered, looking at the intelligence of each individual part and how they can collaborate to create a whole, a moving whole, looking at alignment as a dynamic thing that keeps changing, where mobility and stability don't need to be at ends with each other, but can really support each other. Taking the hierarchical, vertical emphasis out into a more kind of spherical, spatial reality. There's so many things just that have changed, not just my body, but the way I experience the world.